Now case 2, when center of circle lies on the y axis. When center of a circle lies on y axis, then h is equal to 0 and radius r is equal to op, sorry, cp. R is equal to cp. We have mentioned here this is c and this is p, so from here to here this is r, this is the radius of a circle. Okay, this is r. Now equation of circle becomes x minus 0 whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. X minus 0 whole square, because h we are having 0. Now x square plus y square minus 2ky plus k square is equal to r square. Now required equation of circle when center lies on y axis, it is x square plus y square minus 2ky plus k square is equal to r square, or you can just write it x square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square, any one.